Every day, people get married. Babies are born. Someone's child has another birthday. There may seem nothing at all extraordinary about these things when you think of them that way. But I tend to think differently. They may seem ordinary to some, but they're magical because they are yours. My approach is very diverse. When I'm out with a client in the field on location, whether it's a wedding or a family or a high school senior, I can get caught in the creative current and, you know, you just go where the moment takes you. And it's crazy. I love the rush of that. There's a very, very different approach whenever I'm in the studio, say with a newborn baby. It's so deliberate, it's so careful, it's so calculated. I'm drawing on my skills as a mother, as a photographer, having an assistant present, making sure the baby's safe. All of these things are very, very important. And we may set up a shot for 30 minutes and only get 30 seconds to shoot it because that's all the baby will give us. And when you look at the back of my camera and I know that I've got the shot, that is so, so satisfying because I know what went into it. Every client to take away that they had a great time, that it wasn't as hard as they thought it was going to be, that it was an authentic capture of their family. I want to personally invest myself in each client, who they are, what their family dynamic is, if it's a bride and groom, what is it about their love story? Everyone is unique. Every family is unique and it's ever changing. Every family has, you know, when their kids are 5, their story is different from when their kids are 10 or 15. And so because that's a constantly evolving thing, you know, I want clients to keep coming and keep saying that there's a value to documenting their lives and preserving their story. Studio is a brand new thing for me and it's exciting, and I wanted to offer my clients a unique experience. There aren't a lot of studios where I live here in Easton, and you know, having this as an option, it opens up a whole other world of opportunities in terms of catering to my clients. Have a love affair with all of my clients a little bit every time. I mean, I'll see these babies that I'll have shot and they're celebrating their first birthdays, and I'll see their moms post on Facebook and I'm like, my babies, you know, I have ownership of them. So when I'm out with a client, my camera in my hand, I repeat silently to myself, make some magic, Katie. It's certainly not because I think there's anything exceptional about me, quite the contrary. It's because I'm looking for the magic in you.